Hello, this is our Sprint 1 checkpoint for the results team. I'm Andrew Sanzetenea.
I'm Hamza Salem.
I'm Abraham Saiovici.
I'm Jose Gonzalez.
And we're going to go to our checkpoint document right now. So this is what we have so far. These are the hours that we've put. Out of the total 27 hours for each team member, we've done a little over 109 hours. For our user stories, we have the feasibility study, the backlog workshop, the development environment, and getting familiar with the code base. We have most of the feasibility study done. We're going to get that complete today. Backlog workshop, we have 15% of it done. That's something we also hope to finish by Monday. And then individually, we have the development environment and the getting familiar with the code base. And that's something that we're going to spend next week doing. Does anyone else want to add anything?
Okay. No, that's fine.